Good morning, Almalias High School. Welcome to MealTube. Today's Monday, April 5th. I'm James, and here are today's announcements.
National Library Week is April 4th through April 10th. This year, Natalie Portman is the National Library Week Honorary Chair. Stop by the bulletin boards outside our library for some fun activities to celebrate this week. Learn about top 10 books challenged in 2020, book face, poetry, and more. Honor your library staff members, Ms. Schmidt, librarian, and Ms. Citizen Thomas, library assistant, on Tuesday, April 6th, National Libraries Workers' Day.
Summer school registration is open. We will be offering health, speech, government, economics, and credit recovery. Registration forms can be found in the guidance office or on the high school website. Forms and payment are due May 14th.
Student Council needs you to audition for the 2021 talent show. Use the QR code on the screen right now or check your email for the audition link. Auditions will take place Friday, April 9th and Monday, April 12th. We encourage all students to participate.
Please remember that we are going to be on an adjusted schedule this week. Only students taking an EOC exam come to campus on Tuesday and Thursday. Wednesdays is a blue day for everyone, and Friday is a gold day for everyone. You can look at the schedule right now on your screen to see how that looks. The English 1 EOC exam will be given tomorrow, April 6th. Students, please check your school email for English 1 EOC exam information and for your room assignment. Students must bring their district-issued Chromebook completely charged and a pencil for the exam. Please arrive to your testing room by 8:45. Again, look at your email for your testing room. The English 2 EOC exam will be given on Thursday, April 8th. All students, please check your school email for the English 2 EOC exam information and your room assignment. Again, just like the English 1 EOC exam, students must bring their district-issued Chromebook completely charged and a pencil for your exam, and please arrive at school by 8:45.
Attention students who are taking the AP exam next month. All AP exams will be given face-to-face. There are no online options for testing. If you do not feel comfortable taking the test face-to-face, the deadline to cancel has been extended until Tuesday, April 6th. You may receive a full refund minus the $40 late fee if you paid the late fee. Please cancel on the total registration website. No refunds will be processed after April 6th.
Incoming juniors and seniors, do you want to be a part of the PALS program? Applications are due to Coach Johnson by April 8th. She is located in the foyer of the STEM building if you have any questions.
Congratulations to our Lady Meals golfers who took first place at the district tournament and will advance to regionals. And good luck to the baseball teams tomorrow as they go up against Kerrville Tyvee. JV plays at 5 and 7 in Kerrville, and varsity plays at 7 p.m. at home. And finally, good luck to the softball teams as they play champion tomorrow in Burney at 5 and 7 p.m.
That's all for today. Remember to
live honorably, act humbly, and model dignity.